Welcome to Pop Pinata, where we take all of the people in pop culture you love and hate, and then smash them in with a stick until we expose them for what they really are, shitty candy. Friends can be dicks. They judge you for your Real Housewives infatuation. Excuse me if I'm proud of Phaedra Parks for getting her funeral business off the ground. They make fun of you for knowing Lindsay Lohan's middle name. It's D-D-E-E. And they're so cruel to you about the fact that you may or may not be reading Stedman's new book. Look, it is good to get every perspective you can on Oprah. And worst of all, they trap you in conversation with the three most obnoxious questions anyone could ever ask. What do you think of Mad Men this season? I know, don't you hate the Lannister family? Wait, you're not watching Downton Abbey? Well, I made a donation to PBS this year, so good person. So I've developed a handy guide for how to pretend you know what you're talking about, TV edition. Let's start with Mad Men. The only thing you know about this show is that all your white friends without savings accounts love it. But if you don't want to look like a fool for not watching it, there's an easy way to fit in. Zooby Zooby Zoo. Who knows what it means? Who even cares? It will generate a reaction from anyone, and you'll seem super smart.
By the way, wasn't that hallucination Don had so telling?
Zooby Zooby Zoo.
Exactly.
Yeah. Now, about that raise. Other phrases you can use when someone mentions Mad Men are, what a different world back then. The way they treated women. Peggy when she's drunk, right? Fat Betty! Game of Thrones is an absolutely impossible show to follow, especially if you don't watch it. But it does have something anyone can talk about. Peter Dinklage. And thanks to Dinklage, all you have to do when someone asks you about Game of Thrones is shake your head, furrow your brow, and say his name.
Can you believe they showed that Stannis and Melisandre sex scene, even though it wasn't even in the books?
Peter Dinklage, you know?
Oh, I know.
I know.
I know!
I know! He's so...
I know.
Small.
Yeah.
You can also always say, King Joffrey's such a dick. And finally, Downton Abbey, the show that's basically Desperate Housewives with accents. This show is pure trash, but your friends love it. So if you're ever caught in a situation where people have cornered you about it, just say one of the following things. I hope they end up together. Dowager Countess. Gay guys are such dicks. Now you can participate in conversations with friends who think they're better than you for watching boring TV. To get even more prepared, watch the playlist below. We've got 10 minutes of Peter Dinklage slapping the crap out of inbred asshole King Joffrey, Maggie Smith's best moments on Downton Abbey, and the best of Don Draper. Also, just remember, you can always tell your friends to fuck off. Subscribe to Pop Spa, 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 subscribe to Pop Spa.